Let's get into it. Let's go. Okay. Battle to the meadow. We are changing to second. We're changing to second. We're changing to third. And now, bam. And then we go. We go. We go. We go. We go. Up. Bam. The nitro. Then this one. Up we go. Then we go. We go. We go. We go. We go. Up. 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 Nitro. Okay. We go. We go. We go. We go. A bit of handbrake here. So we don't lose it. Okay. Wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
With that big fat butt. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Okay. Wiggle, wiggle. Now. Bam, 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 bam. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Before the wiggle, you're getting the handbrake. Nitro. Up. Fuck, 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 fuck. Nice. Nice save. Okay. Wiggle. Can't break, we go. Can't break, we go, we go, we go. Fuck, we lost it. Because I can't focus. Okay. Go, 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 go. We go, we go, we go, we go, we go. Up. Sometimes if you take it correctly, you shouldn't at all, like, tap it. But you're tapping it if you're not... really sure you took the corner correctly. Like, the wiggle is a bit too straight on the corner. Now you need to release, because this is, you are going with a too brutal speed, you know? So now, wiggle a bit, wiggle a bit, wiggle a bit. Up, nitro. Go, 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 go. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Up. Nitro. Go, 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 go. Okay, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. A lot of wiggle. Okay. Miss the checkpoint. Go, 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 go. You need to change the gear. Change the gear. Okay, you're at third. I'm using the nitro here to not lose the score. Okay, you need to release the gas here, so you don't lose this. A bit of handbrake. Okay, my hand started to hurt. Okay, I think I'm done with showing. I'm on PS, but get the idea. Actually, on PlayStation, the controller is absolutely the same. Everything is on the same place, it's just with a different naming, so yeah. I'm going in now without showing you. So, focus. One. Two. If we start to lose it, I'm hitting the handbrake. Releasing gas. We're first. Nothing to worry about anymore. Is your drift setting set to max? No. I'll show you. It's what the car is capable of. I have this at 60. I have the steering sensitivity on high because the vehicle is more twitchier, more reactive, which helps on taking the corners. The downforce is on high, the traction control is off, but that's for all of my cars. And then this I set to gas or brake tap because I wasn't sure what I'm using. I'm all the time having gas. My gas is like pedal to the metal, so I don't think that's helping the gas. So I think if it's on brake tap, it will also help, but I have it gas or brake tap. So I'm all the time having the gas, and when I use my handbrake, I am drifting. I'm getting into a drift, and with this thing, I am controlling the drift. If I just do that, I will go like this and I won't have control. And if you have your speed is super brutal and you have a super short corner that you need to get into, you need to release the gas only then. And then you hit the gas again when you straighten the corner. Every other car of mine is having the steering sensitivity at the middle. So the car isn't changed at all. It's having stable steering, reactive, like vehicle is in the middle. And this, I have the grip at the max. So I have more control over the car. It's not that wiggly, you know? Only wiggly is for this drifting thingy, so only this car is with these settings.